some of you have come from a long ways away, so this next little sketch is dedicated to you because we know that you're listening to the radio and stuff here. And sometimes you get to these areas where the station you were listening to kind of fades out and another station comes in. Well, this is based on that type of situation.
Are you missing something in your life? Do you always find yourself unprepared? Do you like camping and hiking in the great outdoors? If you do, then join the Boy Scouts of America. Scouting today, it's a lot more.
It's a beautiful day at Yankee Stadium where the Yankees are hosting the Twins. Looks like it's a very close battle today. Both teams are very strong, led by two great pitchers, Scott and Randy. The Twins, if you have to play first, leading off the batting order will be...
Meatloaf, scout potatoes, and peas! Also,
hello, boys and girls. Today's story is an old-time favorite. It is about a famous little girl and her dear old grandmother who, dirty, rotten, no good, too big, double crusted, crooked, but I get my hands on him, I'll pulverize him to a pulp. Fit him with a pair of concrete shoes, and he'll never be seen in my territory again, even if the low-down dirty rat is.
That's better at the place for this game. The ball outside. Pitcher gets a signal, winds up, whoa, fastball, right down the plate. Strike one. Count is 1-1. Pitcher delivers again. The batter swings.
The meatloaf into the pan.
Little Red Riding Hood and the Boy Scouts of America.